Okay, that happened. Hey guys, what is up? ShadowSun here, bringing you another DMO gameplay video. This time, we're going to be going into the Datamon raid, the normal one. So, for this raid, you guys could take the, you know, the whole long route and everything, if I could just click on Izzy here. But there's a glitch in GDMO that I wanted to show you guys, as well as show off, like, say, how to, you know, beat the raid and everything. You want to go in, if you plan on soloing this raid, you might want to go in with a Digimon with a little more than 100 evasion. As you can probably see, Ebonomon has that. So, first off, just go down this way. Make sure you're using your Digimon for this as well. Of course, I don't know why Funtime's not using his Digimon, but still. You can phase through this wall right here and just go straight to the Edamon raid. First, I need Excels. But yeah, there's a lot of good stuff you can get here. Basically, you don't kill Datamon here unless it's for a quest. The only one you want to kill is this Edamon. Now see, if you have more than 100% evasion and also have, fun time, way to ruin it there. But anyway, if you have more than 100% evasion, he will not hit you at all. So long as you're at or above his level like I am, you won't get hit. Anywho, let's rape this guy real quick and we'll move on to the next segment here. Yeah, this is actually one of the quickest ways you can get chicken, by the way. As you can see, I got quite a bit of chicken here, just from raiding here alone. I mean, also, when you're, like, freaking, like, alone here, like I am most of the time, all you can do, really, is just, like, you don't even have to skill. You can just, like, pop in a good anime show or whatnot, and just let your Digimon wail on him while, you know... Yeah, of course I get last place. It doesn't matter what place you get, you'll still get the box regardless. Hero mode's a little different, and I'll be covering that a little later. Let's grab that box. Oh, yeah, the box already died. I get that box. Where's that box? Did I not get the box? Did I seriously not cut theirs? This is the treasured box of Datamon, and lovely Datamon, notice me. Anyway, let's go look for a Gazimon real quick. I'm just gonna phase through this wall right here. If I can. Oh man. Did they seriously fix it? There we go. So let's look for Gazimon, which there's one right here that we can do. Gazimons here will pretty much drop the tricores here for the necklaces. That's a new thing that's been added in GDMO. For those of you who are in KDMO and seen my videos there, yeah, I have a red tricore necklace there. But anyway, let me finish off these two right here. Got a Gazimon right here. Got a Gazimon egg. The tricore necklaces here in KDMO have a 15% drop rate. Here, though, it might be a little lower. Yeah. Be prepared for a long grinding session. Anywho, let's pick up these items and just warp out. I think what me and my party is going to be doing, really, is just, like, spamming this raid a little bit. So... head on back out. Comment, read, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think of the Datamon normal raid. So I think it's, me personally, I think it's the most easiest raid out there if you have a good evasion Digimon. Alright, catch you guys on the flip side.